Both of those thefts have happened right over here on the property of the Skeletons Museum of Osteology. They've since gotten their work truck, but now another truck is missing, stolen from a company right over here working to fix their parking lot. Inside the Skeletons Museum of Osteology, bones are always the hot topic.
Yeah, so this is the giraffe.
But right now, they're dealing with theft.
Our work truck was stolen.
Employee Brenna Glover says in a little more than a week, thieves have stolen two work trucks from their property. The first one happened a couple of weekends ago when the crooks stole a truck used to transport animal bones. By chance, on another call, police recovered that truck, but inside found guns and stolen tools not connected to the museum.
The person who stole it, I guess, stole a whole bunch of things.
Just yesterday, police believe the same thieves returned, this time armed, to steal another truck from the property. That one belonging to a construction company, and both suspects are still on the run.
That does make me think that it is somebody that either lives by here or is definitely watching.
In Southeast Oklahoma City, Jonathan Cooper, KOCO 5 News.